He can't tell what time it is anymore.
Sleeps the day away. He wakes up in the afternoon and then goes to sleep in the morning. He doesn't know what day it is anymore.
Oh my god, say, the Ku Klux Klan with Clue in the beginning, solving mysteries in a racist sort of way. I think you mean the police department. Oh. Alright guys, I think they're going to invade.
I'm surprised none of you noticed that what I predicted would happen would happen.
Yeah.
Every time I'm Victor, it's Ari. Every time I'm not Victor, it's Katarina.
That's why you tell you never to go mid, CJ. Oh wait, no, because when you're top, it's always against the Riven. So either way, you're fucked.
I've beaten Riven as Nar before, okay? Once.
For the record, we're going to collectively refer to our deep terror crush as Marcel.
Thank Why?
Because of his name.
What's it from?
Someone from Dragon Age?
No, it's someone from Final Fantasy.
Oh.
Gahani, but you fucking noob.
I didn't
you embarrass
play one...
yourself.
Let me guess,
you
embarrass yourself. Is it in 3? Is it in 3?
No, it's in
3. Because if it is, I don't give a shit. I only care about 7, if you know that.
You're like, I don't care about 7. I never pretended to be a Final Fantasy fan. I'm just a clown.
Yeah, exactly. I only give a shit about Cloud. Oh, you should listen to the song, Sammy, Second Glance by A Day to Remember.
The enemy team is 100% certain you're trolling. They're like, so Shimano was supposed to jungle, right?
We should say that in chat. Say, fucking Nami forgot to switch. Say it.
No, it's funny because you can't switch. It's not ranked.
I know, but it's a joke, Sam.
Although, if Shyvana's human skin is armor, why does she wear armor at all?
Because then it could look like excessive clothing, Sam. God.
I'm just saying. If armor provides her with no protection, which it clearly doesn't, because she doesn't have any vital organs, then why is she wearing it?
Meh. They can have naked dragon people.
And?
She's humanoid and they don't want to give her boobs.
It's so annoying when people don't have armor on the stomach. I'm like, if you get hit there, you're going to die.
Yeah. You know it's bad news when Ari's wearing more clothes than you are.
Yeah.
Which, again, it's not bad. For example, Tryndamere and Varus don't wear clothes.
No, Varus clearly has a scarf. That's all he needs, alright?
And he has feathers covering his man junk.
No, that's also because they didn't want to break them off.
Breaking the law. Breaking the law. Breaking the law. Breaking the law.
Oh, huh. Shyvana's not supposed to be a jungler anymore. Unless, does it only recommend jungler items when you start with Smite?
If you start with Smite, I don't know.
What does it recommend for you, Emu?
Normal Nami stuff.
Yeah, so it's...
She's not listed as a jungle anymore, she's a fighter. Also, they're going to invade, so... Why don't you come in and assist,
Lane.
Sam?
What does Lane and Shyvana do?
Lane Shyvana, you just beat the shit out of people.
Do I do W or E?
You're a bully. Get your... I don't know what to do with Colo.
My super speed? Or my laser beam?
Super speed. Then your laser beam. Then your Q,
what
and then just...
Team, what do you think?
I get started with my W or whatever lane I'm in. Because you're a shove bully. Especially against a Vlad, you're going to want to shove him as hard as you can.
No, I can do that.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Okay, can someone go ward?
Function overform.
Okay, follow me.
Hey, over here.
What's up?
Also, none of our team is following us.
I'm sorry, that was awesome.
Minions have spawned.
Marcel didn't follow us.
None of our team followed us.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's a Thresher Star with Pole, not E.
He also got a Relic Shield, so P team is
Okay, good thing those are mid then. They're not gonna leash you at all, I hope you're aware of that.
That was fight.
Are you okay, Emu, or do I
okay.
Goddamn, now Arya's a full wave lead on me.
CJ?
Nope, I don't have a park down enough for that.
Okay, I have burned through all of Vlad's pots.
Okay. Is he warded anywhere, do you know?
Not that I know, but he's Mia, so he's... Yeah, he's warded.
Okay, alright. I'm gonna swing, raise, and then come top.
Okay, two flashes down. I noticed that I nearly killed her regardless.
That was a good job.
Chip 6 behind you, by the way.
Yeah, my man.
Good job, CJ. I didn't want to get caught by this stun.
I know. I'm not blaming you, I'm just like, oh, damn it. Someone had already left, could have killed her.
Ah, thought my heal would get you in time, my bad.
It's okay, he's level 6 there, so I wouldn't chase him to that bush. Goodbye, my friend. Oh, impressive.
Thank you.
Question, should I build Maul the Mordian?
Probably against him, that or just rush the Megatron cloak. To be honest.
Instead of Withhead.
But once you're 6, his life is gonna be a lot harder.
Why?
Because you can hit the Vlad is equal to the distance more often than not, and you can cover that distance with the speed 6.
Same.
Your old ultimate. Just stack MR and he won't be able to reject it to you.
Okay, so I'm gonna go straight from Mortius to within then.
Function over four.
Actually, I think I'll get Hex Trigger and then within. Hex Trigger. Aw.
You know, never mind. I only live because I missed my goddamn ultimate.
Sorry, man.
She used her stupid spirit rush to just jump out the way.
Most of the people on their team are MR. I have no problem building full MR build.
Yeah. Only one who isn't is Jinx, to be honest.
Yep.
So they got someone out of that trade.
Okay, time to get my first augment and something else.
He's still doing tons of damage to me.
He's going to. He's Vlad.
He does damage through magic effects.
He has a lot of he actually has no percentage, but his Q is going to do a lot of damage anyway.
I'm just saying. It's just like
until you're fully stacked, Vlad is going to do a lot of damage. Underestimate jungle Nami. I really wanted you to get the kill.
I know, I noticed, because I was like, huh, he's still alive. He must want me to go back in. And I was like, alright, I can do that.
Function over four.
If I get you at least somewhat amount of kills, you can be on his level. Because he's going to be up and farm, so as long as I
get on my level.
Get on my level, bro.
I don't think he was expecting that ultimate.
If I build, I think I'm gonna build, let's see, hold on. Banshee, which that is. Mama Morpheus. Blade Rune King.
Oh my god! Fiddle came again! Fiddle flash down.
Did he ult him?
Yes. Ari's fucking ability. She avoided my ult again with that, and I would have killed him if he didn't have that. Thank you, Emu.
Yep.
Metal is perfection.
Alright, we're coming top against him.
Your
Why do so many mids get chalice? Are they that bad at mana management?
Yes.
That just shows how bad. That shows you're not a good mid. I don't care. No, Jinx killed me. I don't know why bot left bot, to be honest.
Because they took the tower.
Maybe they're all coming for you.
Anyway.
I don't know why they come for you. He's obviously gonna kill you by himself. They could have taken mid for that. Wow, they all want this kill.
Yeah, they all wanted it. Holy shit. They wanted that bad.
They wanted the shutdown goal. 4-0, excuse me.
What is middle? Oh, okay, so you just rushed that. So he has magic penetration?
Vlad is missing an action.
Yeah, he has magic pen runes. Holy shit.
He's also Fiddlesticks.
Yeah, I know Fiddlesticks takes things quickly.
No. Fiddlesticks can reduce people's magic resist by being near them.
No, I realize that, Sam. I'm just saying.
I'm making sure.
I thought I'd be able to take his blue in time, but he took it in like 2 seconds.
Yeah, he's like, he's got instant on rush. I don't know why I got Spirit Stone, though. That's kind of waste. Did I tell you that I don't build jungle items anymore on Fiddlesticks? He doesn't fucking need them. He will in the new meta, but in this season, if you need it. Wow, y'all are gonna be those people, huh?
Nope. Oh, nice job.
But yeah, you know, I literally almost killed him. If I'd had just a little bit more damage or a little bit more lifesteal, I would have killed him. I'm so annoyed because now he has another kill. Kind of feel like I should build the Grievous Wounds.
You could, but I'm not sure how beneficial that would be.
I don't think it would. I mean, they do have 2 healers, but, like, still. So I'm not going to build Crit Shyvana.
Metal is perfection.
Efficiency. Oh, you son of a bitch, CJ.
All those times we were taking a kill from CJ, that's revenge.
Oh, it's not even near revenge right now. I need a lot more than just one to do that.
Like, I will leave. I thirst for revenge. We're all going bot. We're like, quadra gang. Oh, Jinx is leaving.
Fiddle's going to ult all of us, hope you're aware of that. Yep, there it is. That was terrible, why did we do that?
It's a golem Zima, so I get a level.
Oh yeah, go for it.
Okay, Vlad's ult is down. But my tower went down.
Yep.
Yep.
Little spot. Where the hell did he go? Jinx is up there, guys.
Bring me my brown pants.
And fiddle ult, so.
Oh, Oh god damn it. I thought it's all went off already. Oh, you guys are both.
Coming mid. Probably too good for me.
I know the fear is irritating, isn't it, CJ?
Should I build Spirit Visage or Fantasy?
I'm not gonna get there by the time you get there, Emo.
Where do you think Emo's there? Glad it's like right next to you, bro. Fiddlesticks is also right there. We need to leave.
No.
Back off, Fiddles.
Stop chasing and come on with Drake, please.
Yep.
God fucking damn it!
Why did she ult when she could kill them with one more basic attack? Seriously, what do y'all think? Banshees or Fury Visage?
Banshees.
Okay. And then if I build Banshees, I'm gonna build Sun and Fire Grasp. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Right? That's exactly what I just had to do. I was like, oh my goodness.
If it wasn't right where my computer was, I would be totally fine, but it is. When that happens, it makes it stick to my ass.
Wow, Vlad is building. He rushed Void's death.
He got Lux snared and then ulted and then Jinx rocketed him.
And zapped him. No. He's like, we got this, and you're like, I don't know why you think we should go in.
Oh, not this again!
Destroy.
Sea Fiddle?
Shut down.
Oh, surprise, Ari. Found the Ari, y'all. Found her. She's right here this time. You don't feel bad, at least. Or the fiddle, whatever. Okay, Banshee's Veil, and then I'll have room for three more items. One of them is a ring ring and two some armor.
God, holy shit.
They are so good at following up.
Gets the kill.
They are so good at following up, oh my god.
They are. Our team is so bad at following up, and their team
I said so good, dude. I don't know why you're saying. I don't know why you're insulting them. Our team is doing fantastic. And a one, and a two, and a three. Oh my lord, what is happening? Alright then. Bye.
Enemy killing spree.
With utmost efficiency.
Enemy killing spree. Well, Jinx is well. What is their Jinx building?
Everything at once, Sam.
Huh?
Building everything at once.
Fuck. Not mean to flash.
No, it's just a pink ward.
Oh, I thought it was a normal ward.
Emo, their entire team is here. Ah! I need more speed. Fuck you.
Stole your penta with an emu.
Well, I didn't get no. If it, I got a triple, not a quadra. If I got a quadra, I'd be more pissed.
No, because Jinx was top, so you wouldn't have gotten it anyway.
I know. That's what I'm saying. Like, I'd be more pissed if I could have gotten it, but I wasn't even close.
Finally decided to finish some items.
Okay, good job. That didn't kill me.
Until the next season where the buffs are going to do jack shit for them, so...
That's going to be amazing.
No one's going to know that, though, until, like, halfway through the season.
But it's going to be so amazing.
I'll be like, go ahead. It's going to be useless for you. Watch as you lose your lane with it, because it's not going to give you anything now. Enjoy the failures of your labor, little sixes bot.
So, I'll get the minion Sam, you get the tower. Bye, Sam.
Peace. Are we turning on them or something? Is that why we're getting all hasty?
Shut down. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Fuck! Fuck! Up for this, like seriously.
No, dude, it's not setting the team up for this. It's the people keep forgetting that Fiddlesticks is there.
We can see him. Why do people not do anything?
Because I was killing Jinx?
No, I'm not talking about you, Sammy. If I'm talking to you, I will say you. I will say you failed or you did this.
Saying.
We have a threat. If you interrupt, people bars, people take them to the goddamn map.
Clearly they can't take them to the goddamn map, unfortunately.
Clearly they can. They choose not to.
Okay, it's your day. You should go top.
I'm going right now, dude.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm not going to get up in time to tell a gank that. Sorry. This game is crazy. I have so much armor all of a sudden. Oh, that's right, I just bought this thing. Chicken fast.
Biddle was trying to solo Baron.
Didn't work.
He almost got it.
Pave the way.
By the blood of my father, I will end. Yeah, we should run now. I agree, Shyvana. No, what are you doing? No, why? Oh my god. Oh, and he used Skull. What's happening?
No.
Somebody just flashed. I didn't know which team, whose team it was.
Worth it. I'm gonna die. Well, never mind.
Where's my team?
They left you to die.
Where's my team?
I love how Thresh is going all the way around trying to save you. On the other side of the-
Thank you, CJ. Bless you, my child.
Mm-hmm.
Room for you two in the Kingdom of Heaven. Everyone on their team is down. How long are their team down for? Long enough.
18 seconds.
Long enough.
Max.
Long enough. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Aggro push.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Are we fighting this, CJ? Do you want to turn around?
You! Hey, you like that exhaust, Fiddle? Really, Sam?
I didn't mean to be done, CJ. I didn't mean to be done.
You didn't be done, so that happened.
You wouldn't let me click on the fucking lantern.
Even there's nobody there to stop you.
Oh yeah, Nami, I can push so fast, guys. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that auto attack animation. This is so fast.
I'm going to kill you, Jinx. I want you to understand this.
Your team has
Peace, motherfucker.
Tower, guys.
I believe.
Fiddledick. Go away, fiddledicks. No one loves you.
On wings of fury.
Yeah. On wings of night.
On wings. Question. I'm gonna build this Lady of the Ring King. Should I build Rathalos Hydra after that, or something else? I can build Frozen Ballot.
Rathalos Hydra sounds like a good item.
Okay, if they go for Baron, win.
I'll push this wave, Emu.
I repeat, there is Baron. They appear to take Baron.
They already got it, just push. Yeah, they already got it.
Well, to be fair, they do have Jinx, and that fiddle, Jinx and fiddle is all they need, really.
There for a long time. Doesn't matter, they'll have to teleport.
They're gonna lose two if I can get there in time, because I have Lich Bane.
Oh my god, they...
Choose, fiddle, what are you gonna choose? Okay, that's what you're gonna choose.
Yeah, there's three lanes.
Okay, I'm just gonna walk this way then. Wait for your ult to run out. Now I can fight you. Good job, dude. You're a hero to everybody on your team.
I can't believe he let you do that.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
There's so many Chinese people on this server.
I'm out.
No, they're Spanish.
Pichuay Yi.
Yeah, they were speaking Spanish at the beginning when they saw the Spanish name of El Pollo Froloco or whatever.
Function over four.
We have a lot of supers in their base right now, I just want everyone to know that. Yeah, all we have to do is keep them distracted. Jinx, unless Jinx knows how to play the game, damn it, she knows how to play the game, okay.
Is she rocketing the things?
She's using her, on the other ones. What are you even aiming at? I don't understand.
I'm coming to kill the Ahri, give me a second. Ahri, I'm sorry, but it's time for you to die now. I said it's time for you to, oh, really? Fine, I'll get you anyway.
Oh my god, did you die? What the fuck, team? Oh my god.
That's the team, that's the game right there.
What the fuck? What was our
version doing? That's it. Unless our supers can take it.
Why is that it? They can't push anything, CJ. They have no waves.
Yeah, they can't either.
You're so pessimistic.
No, the only reason we're not losing the game is because we have two waves of supers. If we had even one less wave of supers, we would have just lost the game.
I believe in you, CJ. I believe in you.
No, CJ failed to kill the Ahri. He needs more damages. CJ, you need to build more damages. You haven't upgraded your X-Core at all?
No, I've upgraded it twice.
Oh, it shows zero for me.
Okay, well, I have two. I have my W and my E augmented.
See, look. They made the right choice. They're going to take two towers now. See? Like peace, but they took two Jinx. Yeah, they came Jinx, dude. But I just tanked it. They didn't wait for minions. Smart thing they could have done.
Murphy. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go after that last tower. Hold on.
You don't have any inhibitors.
Yeah.
hits up, that would be super risky.
What?
Said we don't have any in hits down on them.
Yeah, we have their middle end hit down.
It's about to come up though, and Jinx can win the game.
Baron's already gone. It's not gonna.
What should my last item be?
It should be pushing lane.
Should be Sunfire or should be Thornmail?
Probably Thornmail.
Thornmail.
Okay. It's only gonna work against Jinx though.
Just saying, we should really be pushing.
Even though it'll only work against Jinx still?
Well, Sunfire will only work against Jinx too. Fatal can just instantly kill me. It's really frustrating because I have no tenacity.
Should get more MR to be honest. We just need you to survive.
There's no item I can get.
No, I'm talking to Sam.
Because my last item is going to be DFG to make sure that Ari dies. Thank you, Sam, for getting them distracted. Okay, let's just put that on the ground there and do that, and you're dead. I said it. You're dead. Sam, go get the top, please.
Gonna build even more magic resistance.
You got a little bit of time.
Wow, Thresh is just gonna let her be, huh? Did you ohm record the tower?
Yep.
Did you take it yourself? Or take it
good job, Lux.
Okay,
did you like that? Just as soon as Lux was out, laser beam. Well, good, because it works on the last two towers, too. Okay. Do I want Zhonya's or Deathfire Grasp?
You want Zhonya.
Why, Sam?
Because we need you to stay alive more than we need you to do even more damage than you already deal.
Fine. God.
So why don't you? Oh, you have a Zhonya's,
okay. I just bought
it. Got it. He's going to get it. His choices were between that and,
Okay. My build is finished. As you can see, I now have the upgraded augment all the way too, so now I have every ability augmented. So now I have super fast ultimate.
Glorious evolution.
Oh, does it just say that?
Yes.
Yeah.
I can't see the intermediate stats anymore for some reason.
Flat spot, let's go.
They're top. Or mid? Fuck it, push mid.
Push the
mid. Oh, wow, a GA. What a dick move. Fiddle's behind us, Fiddle's behind us, Fiddle is behind us.
I see it.
We gotta pick, cause Bro's dead.
I want Fiddle dead. Vlad's back. Really, Fiddle, we're doing this again, are we? Oh, he must be nearly dead. I hit him with a fully augmented Q there.
An enemy has been slain.
Fuck you!
Lol. Lol. Oh no, Ari's coming today. What are we ever gonna do?
I'm gonna kill her. Okay, it's us two versus, it's them two versus us three, we got this. wave clear, though. That works on two turrets now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, hi, Jinx. So how about I get fucked? That's what I like about Victor. It doesn't matter as long as Spire did I get shut down, as long as it gets to end, late game.
People just requested you to see my presence online, but I have no idea who they are. Light Ver 3-0. Final allowed. I just don't know who any of these...